You will be okay. Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. And last for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and arrogate whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Commissar.
Hold it, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! signal! It is almost over!
Today is the day of our glorious victory. For ourselves. And for Mother Russia.
Thank you.
completely!
Someone should leave this.
Move inside! This is what you came here for!
Kill them all! Bomb them to death!
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment! The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last presence of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city! We must not falter!
Attacking! My head's full!
on your guard! They will fight for every strong point they can!
Right back!
Fire on the panzerspeer!
by the Eagle! Dimitri, take it down!
Use the Panzer Shrek!
Get them open now!
Through the doors. I understand.
Here they are. Listen.
Come in. Stand over there.
Go!
have nowhere left to go. Move up.
We are bad for the flame.
My friend, you always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.